But you're looking for someone like me. Be gone, you can handle me. I'm not like the mothers that you said they can't do it like. Can't do it like me, no.
Hello everyone, this is your author Sheila D, and I hope you all are having a blessed day. If this is your first time visiting my YouTube channel, go ahead and click on that red subscribe button. If you are returning to my YouTube channel, thank you so much for your support with much love. Also, smash that notification bell, that way you will know when I upload new videos, which is every Tuesday and Friday at 7:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Today, guys, I'm going to be reading to you an excerpt from my second book titled A Best Friend's Betrayal and Revenge. The tagline is Karma Comes for Hers. I'm going to be reading to you the first two paragraphs of chapter 2, which is titled They Found Out. Here we go. Still engaged in French kissing their butts off, Tina and Wendell didn't even realize the back door of the Phoenix Community Center had been opened until it was too late. Once they heard the door slam close, they quickly let go of each other and turned toward the sound. To their surprise, Webster was standing there just looking at them. They were all staring at each other, wondering what each other was going to do or say. Once it sunk in that Webster had just seen the girl he really liked and his best friend making out as if this wasn't their first time, an array of emotions came over him. His facial expressions displayed shock, disappointment, anger, and then disgust. Tina could tell that she had deeply hurt Webster. She was aware that he was really into her, but she couldn't help that she was in love with Wendell. She apologized to Webster and walked back into the building. Wendell placed both hands on his head and paced back and forth, saying, "Webster, man, I'm sorry." They then went their separate ways. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Comment down below and let me know what you thought about these two paragraphs of my second chapter. Also, you're welcome to share this video if you like. But most importantly, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, and you have a blessed day.